Percy's no fun.
So that tells me that Polidite knows how to slick snow, but that shovel's no match for a catapult, eh?
Exothermic reactions are my specialty. You see, we couldn't take the heat. Ha ha ha.
Best of luck, my friend. Stop by anytime you need a tune-up.
Oh my goodness, I have so much money.
Everything you need to know about robots can be found in books. Read up.
Well, I'm rich. Aid me. Blinging it up.
You gotta be the solid gold. You just gotta.
Oh, I know what else I could buy. I completely forgot. Chester has things that I missed. One thing that I missed. Well, I still got. He is too adorable. Nothing going on here. I still have... what's his nuts? Knight. I'm sure... Tinker Knight. To go through, so... If I get enough money through him, I could buy everything. Okay. Force science. Yep, I'm gold-plated. That pretty much means that Rochelle can't handle anything right now. Look how glorious I look. Yoink. I love the dance. Beautiful. Worth. Not so much worth. God. Fucking rats. Come on. Fucking same goddamn rat. You. Come on, there we go. Why am I not magnetizing that treasure? Oh crap, I don't have that anymore. That was something my armor gave. Shoot. Okay. And then we can go up here. Sauce. Blimey. Okay. Mad lab. Orbit. God damn it, I keep forgetting that I'm not invulnerable when I use that. Hello, Jonesy. I just died. Welcome to the stream, Jonesy. Playing some more Shovel Knight. This is the Plague Knight DLC. Oh crap, crap, crap. Magic. Shit, 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 shit. Oh. Come here. Yeah. I'm doing well, Jonesy. Thank you for asking. No, no, no. Ooh. Really? You gonna do that? See it flying away. Okay. That worked out. Das is good. Okay. Don't dance. Fuck! Is he not dead yet? There we go. Oh. I guess silver lining? No. Fuck. I'm getting a headache from this game. Michelle's just sitting there laughing. Mobile gear. A worthless relic. Maybe someone else will want this rubbish. Yeah, I'm out of here. Use magic for something I really didn't need to do. Are you trying to say you can't laugh a line in bed with Shell? Is that what you're saying? Because you'll find that to be incorrect. What the hell hit me? kids. If you keep arguing like that, I'm going to have to beat you. Father of the year. No, I'm not a father. For those of you that are concerned for other people's lives. Oh, mother of pearl. Oh my. I see, Rochelle. I'll keep my mind on that. Okay. Oh God. Nope. Didn't mean to do that. There we go. No. There we go. Let's see, what relic? Explode into a frenzied dash? Okay, I've gotta see how this works. Oh, okay. Ooh, even better. Oops, wrong one. Of course. The moment I damage you, you block everything. Fudge. No, 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 no. Thank goodness. Okay, this should be pretty easy. Oop. Money. And Beautiful. Oh. Of course that rat would ruin everything. You guys. Okay, one of you can jump up. Whew. I needed that. Okay, so I didn't need to go through all that. That's good. Might as well get the 100 gold. Closer. Closing the gap. you anymore because I got your monies. By the way, I have a scrolling level with projectiles to dodge. Kind of a dick move. Save them all. Oh, come on. Treasure. But beggars can't be choosers.
Oh, look, it's Plague Knight. I heard you might show up. Why have you come here?
Ah, the esteemed inventor. I do so respect your craft. Relinquish your essence and you won't be harmed.
What? I don't think so, Birdbad. Mask. You'll have your own braid, use or lose it.
Alright, first thing I'm gonna wanna do is that. I love this guy. I think everyone does, to be honest. So hard to hit him. Okay. Survived.
Yay!
And I can just barely afford that thing. The thing.
Ah, that Tinker Knight. There's a Mitcher who knows ballistics. Too bad he doesn't know when he's outmatched.
Yeah, I asked nicely, but he was too stubborn.
I'm actually gonna watch the process. Okay, cool, cool.
By the way, I know Simona left a health potion among her notes. Surely it was meant for you. Take it.
Aww.
Incredible, the penultimate essence. Quite the accomplishment for you.
I wasn't working alone, at least not in the beginning.
Such humility. I realize that I helped you, but the credit largely goes to you. But anyway, the time is nigh. I use Mona's decanter to pack up the essences for you. Be incredibly careful with these.
Huh. Thanks, Percy. Don't wait up for me. Okay, so... First thing I'm gonna wanna do quick. Maxed out. I didn't get to see what that said. That is totally cool. But now I cannot buy anything more. And even though this gold cloak looks awesome on me, I'm going to have to go with the other one. Probably turn back to the gold one on the very last mission. Right, I still have that for some reason. Anyways, I'm going to take a break and I will be back in a little bit. Hello everyone, I am back. Sorry about that. Just had to take a quick break to get my eyes off the screen and do things that you probably don't care to hear. Okay, so you'll want me to use Staff of Searching. Okay, that was a wrong power. Let's see, which was... Nope. Shell. Bloody hell. Wait, can I run with this on? I can. And it died again. Actually, Jonesy, you just mentioned me taking a break. I did beat the knight in question, though. Alright. Timing is everything here. So, now. This one wasn't so hard. I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Okay, there we go. Oh, there's more. No, no. Oh, fuck me. Do this. Oh. Gold or green coins there are. Okay, and into here. Oh, shoot. Oh yeah, it's feeling frustrating. Good thing I don't need money anymore. Actually, let's look. Feats. Maxed out, purchase or unlocked all relics, equipment, and upgrades. Yeah, so I don't need no monies. I'm actually doing this for the green coins. don't know what a Dammit doll is, so I can't say I do. Okay, go. Oh, fuck. There was one checkpoint just before the spiked wall. I wouldn't be so annoyed. But there isn't. This, like, my propeller knight when I played Shovel Knight. Nope. Strangely enough, Scarlet really doesn't play with toys a lot. The one thing she does that's kind of strange, though, is if she's given, like, a pig's ear, treat, she'll, like, leave it in her mouth and, like, parade her around like a treasure. Like, if there are other dogs nearby, she'll be like, hey, look what I got, and snap at them if they try to take it. Because she is basically like a princess, to be honest. I might as well turn in the sheep. Wait, no, screw that. Power of Fate, entrance. Let's experiment. Oh god, this one. Come here. Come on. There we go. Come on, you SOB, hurry up. There we go. Thank you. Cool. That works. Why did I do that? Okay, I'll give that a check right now, actually. Boom. Wake up, Discord. Damodal, when your temper is about to boil because your Discord, here's a little Damodal. You cannot do without, just grasp it firmly by the legs and slam it, slam it, slam it. As you whack the stuffing out, yell, damn it, damn it, damn it. That would be kind of helpful, especially with games like this, but sadly, after I beat this one, that's it. I'd have to wait for the King Knight. I'd have to wait for the King Knight DLC in order to play more of this. Thank you. Oh, thank God. Damn it, don't want to do that. Actually, don't want to do this either. But... I'm afraid I jumped way too soon there. Okay. Do it for the vine. Oh god, this is terrifying the crap out of me. See ya. No problem, Jonesy. In fact, I think I might consider calling it soon as well. Yes. Come on. Wait a minute. Okay. I decided in my mind that I was going to play until I got to the checkpoint, so I think that'll do for today. So, thank you everyone for watching this one. Most definitely going to stream the end of this next time. Oh, I can't. I'll lose all everything that I just did. Well, let's keep going. Okay. Seems I have not been getting a lot of those lately. You can always tell which ones are platforms because the rain is falling on them. Alright. Let's try to do this on one go. Plague Knight, or Black Knight.
Must I suffer you again?
As long as you pursue the Enchantress, I will pursue you.
Great. I can use the entertainment. Just one more thing. Why were you talking to Mona?
She was trying to bribe me to give you the Enchantress's essence without a fight.
Mona was looking out for me?
Being incorruptible, of course. I hear of no such talk.
Mona? Did all that? To protect me? I must have the potion out of my way.
Such lengths. Why a push that makes you all powerful?
I'm not out to rule the world. I just want to become stronger. And maybe then, she'll love me.
Fool, can't you see that she already does?
No, the potion is the only way.
Aww. He's doing it because he's got a crush on Mona.
Feats. Finish the game without spending any money, including cipher coins. Hold on. Wow. I love that one. Emerge unscathed from a battle with any knight of the Order of No Quarter except for Knight or King Knight. Take the Explodron without breaking any gray blocks. Oh, that would be really hard. I almost got trading up. Only bomb jump explosions. Oh, I've got to go. Oh. Find Plague Knight's secret room? Wow. Okay, well, that's just extras. I'm going to end the stream here. Definitely going to finish this one in the next stream. And there's a few possibilities of what I might play next. So, we'll see. Anyway, thank you to everyone that was watching. And I hope you all have a good night. Good night, everyone.